Hi guys, welcome to Mom and Me Bombs. Please like, share and subscribe and don't forget to click the notification bell to get our upcoming videos. In this video, I'm going to show you how to paint an old useless pot into a new one which you can keep indoors or outdoors in your house. The things you need for this are a pot, some fabric or poster paint, a little water and paint brushes. First, take black paint and draw a line around the pot like this. Then, after the line has dried, draw a small semicircles, leaving a little space between for the flowers. After the black has dried, paint the petals for the flower. You can use either orange or yellow. White is also good. In two of my previous videos, I've shown you how to kill time by painting and how to make homemade candles. These can be also considered as another examples for killing time. See, the pot will look like this. You can draw other designs also, like butterflies, leaves, etc. It's up to you. It's up to your imagination. After you have painted, paint a line with black like the one you drew above. Now take olive green or any green you like and draw stems like this. After that green has dried, take light green and paint small leaves on the stem. After you have drawn all this, it will look like this. Now take yellow or orange or white and put small dots on both of the black lines like this and keep it aside to dry. Your pot will look like this. Here are some of the other pots that I painted. See, I painted the pot that I showed you sitting in my Ammachi's garden. You can also keep it indoors like this. I took this photo just to show you that the pots I used are really small. You can use other pots also. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to click the notification bell to get our upcoming videos.